What's going on, guys? Welcome to the vlog. Starting this one off, not on the happiest note. Absolutely disaster of a day. I've just moved to a new hotel. I was staying up in the mountains, as you will have seen in my last vlog. And then I moved to a different one, which was also in the mountains. So that was such a cute hotel, but I was only there for 3 nights and I was so busy with work. I just didn't get a chance to vlog it, but it was a super cool hotel. Take my word for it. If you follow me on Instagram, you will have seen some of it on my Instagram stories. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go and follow me on Instagram. So it's actually zero. So yeah, I've just moved to this one. It's right in the center of Barcelona, amazing location. I'm gonna be working in the center of Barcelona now, so I've got rid of my car. That car, this is why I'm starting this vlog off on a negative note. So I don't want to, but my car just got broken into. Literally, maybe about an hour ago. And it was in a car park underground. They broke in, took all my cash. My AirPods, which I literally just bought like just before I came on this trip, fuming. Just gotta be thankful because my camera is in my suitcase and my laptop, which is specced up to like £2,500, was also in my suitcase. I literally just arrived, it's on the bed there. And that was in the back of the car. Thank fuck they didn't take my suitcase. If they would have took that, I think I would have just topped myself there and then, to be honest. So I had to cut that last clip short because it was literally me ranting for about 5 minutes straight about how pissed off I was about being robbed. I'm gonna head to Starbucks right now, it's Sunday, and I'm gonna get myself a coffee and then see if I can get one of my videos online, because I'm trying to upload my videos from my hotel but I can't get them online at all, which is frustrating. That's the police station that I had to go to report my theft. To get a single video online because the Wi-Fi in that Starbucks absolutely sucked. So that was pointless, heading back to the hotel to get rid of my laptop, and then I'm gonna get my bike and go get some food. Good morning, vlog. Today is my last day. I'm heading home finally. I've been here best part now, 5 weeks. Barcelona has been incredible. I'd probably say hands down it's the most beautiful city I've ever been to, apart from I got robbed and stuff like that, kind of, you know, tainted it a little bit, but it doesn't take away from the sheer beauty of this place. It is unbelievable. Today is the 10th of May. It's my birthday. Happy birthday to me. I'm currently half asleep, just woke up. I've got a few meetings this morning, a few business things to take care of. And then I'm gonna head to the airport later on. My flight's at 8:30 p.m. Welcome to the vlog, guys. Smash that like button, subscribe, let's go. Finished my meetings for today, all done, wrapped up. It is 25 past one, and my flight isn't until 8:30, so I've got the rest of the day to kind of like chill and do what I want. Kind of roasting right now, wish I had shorts and vest on, but oh well. And I also need to take my rental bike back and then that's like a half an hour walk from the hotel. So I'm just gonna hang around now. Just been to Starbucks, had a coffee, feel way better. Just need to get some food and then probably just gonna do a little bit of shopping, enjoy the sun. Last day here in Barcelona, this place is insane. The Apple store is just over there, but it's been shut for renovation, which is so frustrating because my AirPods got robbed and I've not had like AirPods for like the past 2 weeks, which sounds like so like pathetic, but honestly not having headphones and being here on your own sucks because I can't listen to music or anything when I'm walking around. It's so annoying. But the other Apple store is like a 5 mile bike ride away, and I went the other day, got all the way there, sweated my balls off, and they didn't even have any AirPods in stock. I was fuming. There's quite a few of them around Barcelona. You like pick what pasta, what sauce, and what meat you want. It's like kind of like design your own, like Subway. Phenomenal. I just took my bike back, got rid of it. It was €110 for 10 days. I don't think it's that bad. You don't have to pay for parking. Pull up where you want. Way better than a car. So now I'm on foot. Gonna walk back towards the hotel. It's about a 30-minute walk. And then maybe stop off on the way. Don't know, to see what's... I'm quite early, to be honest. My meeting's finished earlier than expected this morning. So I've kind of got a few hours to kill, really, because I don't have to be at the airport till about 6 p.m. and it's now 3, so a couple of hours to kill. But I think I might go and get changed because I'm roasting. Monster's keeping me going today. I'm so tired.
Yeah. I need to get changed now though, and then I think I might have started heading to the airport, to be honest, because it is 4:20.
Yeah. Okay, just got changed. Airport ready. Got my comfies on. My bag is way heavier than 20 kilograms, which is my allowance, so I'm praying I've got a nice young female. On the desk when I get to the airport, and hopefully they'll let me over with it. Guys, I'm at the airport. My bag was actually way over.
Benvinguts a l'aeroport de Barcelona al Prat. Ajudeu-nos a protegir-vos. Vigileu el vostre equipatge.
Bienvenido al aeropuerto de Barcelona el Prat. Ayúdenos a protegerle. Vigile su equipaje.
Welcome to Barcelona.
Oh my face, my bag was actually way over the limit by like 4 kilograms, but it was a lady on the thing, yeah, just giving her a little cheeky wink. Told her it was my birthday and she let me off, so thank God. Got through security, just went for a Burger King. Didn't film it because I'm on like 5% battery and all my other batteries are in my suitcase. Good vlogger. And so I'm gonna head towards my gate now, just make sure I'm there. Got about an hour before I get on the flight. My battery is literally flashing, so the camera's about to die. So I'll see you guys maybe in the morning, or I might even just end this vlog here. Yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog. I'm gonna fly home, and then tomorrow, me and Shelby are gonna go to Manchester for my birthday. We're gonna go spend the day there, then go for a night out, I think. So I'll just start a new vlog tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching this video. And yeah, subscribe. I know it was a quiet video. It's been really hard to vlog whilst I've been in Barcelona. I've been here 5 weeks and barely made any videos. Just been working a lot. And then when I haven't been working, I've been here on my own most of the time, and then just want to chill when I'm not working. But oh, I'm at my gate now. So yeah, thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe, like it, because it's my birthday. Hit me in the comments box below, tell me happy birthday. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
Hey, the shoe came. Yeah. She got a body like Rihanna. Rihanna. Double rice at Benihana. Up type of driver Honda. She was the only one down for me. Down for me. She got a